Last night, as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to island I did fly. I stepped on board the vision and I followed with the will until I shortly came to anchor at the cross at Spancil Hill. To amuse a passing fancy, I lay down on the ground, and all my school companions, they quickly gathered round. When we were home returning, how we danced with right goodwill to Martin Morning's music near the cross at Spancil. Delighted by the novelty, enchanted by the scene, wherein my early boyhood so oft times I'd been, I thought I heard a murmur, and I think I hear it still. It's a little stream of water that flows down from Spancil Hill. Been the 23rd of June, the day before fair, when island sons and daughters in crowds assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill at the parish church near Cluny, a mile from Spancil Hill. And I went to see my neighbors, to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met with the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Near bridges where I live near Spancil. And I paid a flying visit to my one and only love. She's as fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." She was Mac, the ranger's daughter, and the pride of Spancil. Well, I dreamt I hugged and I kissed her, as in the days of yore. She said, Johnny, you're only joking, man, as many as a time before. And then a cock crew in the morning, and it crew both loud and shrill. And I awoke California, many miles from Spancil Hill. Yes, I awoke California, many miles from Spancil Hill.